A velocity model stored in the form of a volume is fundamental if you want to dynamically move between time and depth domain. If you do not have velocity data, you can synthesize some using simple formula and rules. Creating a constant velocity is the most basic model and can be used for quickly testing the time-depth conversion is working, but also can be used for processes such as angle stack to get a fast approximation if required. To build a constant velocity, open the Process tab and create a new volume maths process. The name that you give the process will become the name of the velocity volume you create. Select a seismic volume. Although this is not required for 3D data, the input volume inline-crossline range can be used to quickly define the output volume range, even though the amplitude values are not part of the process. Type in a formula. In this case, a constant value of 2500, which represents a velocity of 2500 meters per second. Set the output geometry to be at least 100 meters by 100 meters in the x-y axis to keep processing time efficient. QC the model using a section view. You need to set the volume class to interval velocity for it to display correctly. Double-click on the volume and change the class. Set the min-max range to match the class settings. There you go. It's not very exciting to look at, but the values are correct. The model can now be configured for time-depth conversion. Select the model. Check the velocity type and units are correct. Note the warning message. My output Z increment is higher than the recommended sample density for efficient processing. Using an increment of 24 milliseconds or higher, we'll remove this warning. Finally, here's a depth converted seismic trace. This model can be built and applied to both 3D and 2D datasets. Use the same procedure, but select your 2D volume as the input to define the matching output geometry. Change the class settings to interval velocity. Configure the depth conversion. Depth convert the section. If you have questions or would like to discover more, then visit our website at www.dug.com. And remember, have fun with Insight!